gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish but have everlasting life. For God sent not his Son to condemn the world, so that the world is his.